Alright, so I have some more Naruto with the Shinobi collection. Hopefully this went goes better than the Ultimate Ninja Blazing Summon did. Yeah, I got Dabza. Yeah, I can get him to a 6-star super easy today. But I'm just like, if I gotten one other good unit, like if I gotten Kabuto or Neji, like I'd have been really happy. I got Shizune, but it wasn't her 4-star form. Like that stupid kid that I got, his 4-star, like why? Like why did I get him? Why couldn't I have gotten Shizune's 4-star? So anyway, I'm gonna do something's on the Naruto vs. Sasuke banner. Actually, first, that's weird. Hold on a sec. I'm gonna try something. Maybe it's my presence. Maybe I redeem it here. That would be nice. Despair. Ah, yes. I think I'm going to choose... Tomorrow, I think. I didn't make a bad decision just now. Alright, now we're gonna do this. This. I'm pretty sure that was the EX, new AX Naruto. No. Wait. No, it wasn't. Oh. Okay. Alright, next one then. So no 5-stars in that one. thought that, I thought that I had that Naruto and he didn't give any points for that, I do. The Tamari that I bought was 20 points. Oh, duh. I'm just gonna use the last 4 stones to expand. Junior's good. I don't know why I'm still recording. Probably because I kind of bummed out. Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video here. Thank you guys for watching.